Hello and welcome to LTD Junkie, a podcast where I review the top lifetime deals and how they could benefit your business. My name is Mike and I use my 18 years of experience in software and design to dig deep into each software platform. Thanks for joining us today. Hello again, Junkies. In this episode, we are going to compare Chatbase and Orimon AI. So, welcome to another episode of LTD Junkie. My name is Mike, and in this episode, I'm going to check out Chatbase and Orimon AI. So, both of them have current LTDs running on AppSumo. So, right now, I'm using Chatbase, so you could actually view the video version of this on my YouTube channel. Just search for Mr. Design Studio. That's MRDZYN. So with Chatbase on the top tier, they have a 40 chatbots limit. So as you can see, I've already created one in here for a real estate company. So sources for their chat, or I mean the data sources, could be a flat file, could be a text file, a website, or a Q&A. So when you compare that with Orimon.ai, let's just try to create. You can either enter a URL here, and then it would scrape all of the pages. You'll have to add individually all those web pages, or you can also actually build the knowledge here. Add products and services, add the FAQs. So I'll show you the difference of each one. So that's the first step. Now, inside that, going back to Chatbase. So let's see this chatbot. Basically, it scraped all of the pages on the website. So with this one, you can actually have a like a dashboard. Okay, so you can actually retrain it again with your source, add some additional files, text, Q&A, you can embed it on your website, you can share it as a link. So you'd have to actually have it as public or a private, which can be embedded on your website. So that's pretty much how Chatbase works. There's not much features in here like live chat or how the this particular widget would look like. So it just would be settings, can have either a GPT-4 or 3.5, so one credit for each message on 3.5, so you've got 5,000 messages per month on the top tier, and GPT-4 costs 20 credits, which is pretty much higher by 20 times. So as I mentioned, you can have it as private or public, where you can people can search for it. There's just initial messages, basically suggested messages. You can add the colors, the widget, the chat icon, how it would look like. So basically, it's just the basic things that you can configure inside Chatbase. Now, with the Orimon.ai, this is actually pretty interesting. So basically what you can do is you can have live chat with Orimon.ai. So you can enable live chat in here. So right now I have disabled this feature. You can view all the chat history in here for live chat. So when it comes to training, basically you can do an audit of the live chats in here. Let me just quickly try to okay, sorry. So basically you can capture leads, you can integrate it on your website. You can actually link it to Telegram, Facebook, Instagram, and WhatsApp are coming soon. Let me just okay, so just change the dates in here. We have conversations from yesterday, so let's say this one. You can actually flag this, so if there's something in here that's not correct, like for example the location, so you can basically edit it, and that serves as the training for the chatbot. So it's pretty much more full feature than Chatbase, just comparing at this features in here. It's automatically the lead capture is automatically turned on. Then also, of course, you have live chat as well. You can capture the feedback from your visitors or the ones chatting with your chatbot. So let me just quickly okay, so this is basically my chatbot. So as you can see, I have messages in here. Let's just try to view that. Hold on. Okay. So, okay. The train and test. So you can basically do a lot of things, do a lot of trainings for your chatbot in here. So we can, these are the URLs. You can upload any PDFs, basically teach the chatbot about your products, or your add your FAQs in here. So it's much more all-knowing, so you can answer easily any chat from your customer or your audience. So basically you can actually edit all of this. Let me just try to find that settings. It's just here in the appearance. So quick replies, basically you can add that. It's much more configurable, and the UI is basically top-notch than Chatbase. So there's a fallback messages, you have a welcome messages, then you can turn off branding, you have 4 codes. So basically I would recommend Orimon.ai, even though it's a marketplace deal right now. With 4 codes, you get 8,000 messages per month, and you can also connect your own open AI key. So basically that's it. I hope you find this episode useful, and be sure to check out our links to the deals in the description. So see you again, junkies. I hope you enjoyed today's episode, and be sure to subscribe to our podcast to get notified of the newest software on lifetime deal. Follow us on social media or subscribe to our newsletter. See you later, junkies.